a little more Yom Kippur footage for you. This is Dizengoff Street. This is probably Tel Aviv's busiest street. See on the sides of the roads here. So this is like where all the stores and coffee places are. Of course, today is a nice day to see the city. There's no cars. Normally there's buses barreling up and down this street. But they planted lots of trees here, because normally it's a hot place, so it's nice to have shade. Lots of scooters. A little recycling center there. Notice how quiet it is here.
Keller, your kid.